Residents near the 467 Trail Fire remain on pre-evacuation notice. Pre-evacuation notices cover the McQuithy Gulch and Marsh Creek area. The fire has burned about 20 acres and is 60% contained. Growth has been minimal since the fire started Saturday. Firefighters continue to build a break around the fire area. Helicopters are available to assist if needed. Several trails and roads in the area of the fire area are closed. And for a complete list, you can log on to KTVH.com.